goes all possible.
And never thought I'd be engaged to a man with a bullet wound. I think it's very 80s. Very sexy, in a way.
I'll live.
Press that little button, honey. I have a surprise for you. Look at that. Press it. Come on.
What?
That one right there. Okay.
Come on.
Whoa, watch out.
Panel?
Oh, look at that. Up scope.
Okay.
Whoa, look at, Mr. Weasel rising from the dead.
Look at Donald. That.
Wolf, huh? Sonny.
I don't want to break up your fun.
Oh, are you kidding? Come on in here. Oh, Sonny Peluso, I'd like to meet my wife-to-be, Doreen Ryan. Honey, Sonny.
What you did was really brave. Thank you.
It was one of those crazy things. I just came by to see how you were feeling.
Well, besides the ventilation, fine.
Listen. I came by to apologize. I mean, if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't have got shot.
No, hey, come on.
You wouldn't be here.
No, no,
I mean it.
No, I do, too. I mean, sometimes you need somebody to knock some sense back into you, a little taste of Mondo reality. I mean, we spend so much of our lives pursuing that almighty dollar that, well, if we're not careful, we can lose track of things that matter most. Like people you love, health.
It's quite possible that these two...
God.
Those are three of the big ones, all right.
Yeah. You know, when they brought me in here, I lost a lot of blood. I hesitate to tell you this because you're going to think, well, Bozo City, but...
No, go ahead, what?
As I felt my life ebbing away, just for an instant, I saw God's face. You want to know what God looks like?
Sure, who wouldn't?
I couldn't make out too clearly because there was like this, well, this bright glow, like this white cloud all around him. But then finally I could make out a head. You know, he has a large head.
Sure, he's God.
And finally the cloud disappeared. I heard this voice say,
like you.
Holy shit! Gee, that's us!
Yep. Ordinary Thanks. Citizens, oh, fighting yeah. the dukes and slugging it out. Indeed, shooting it out with violent criminals. That's heroism. Or is it? In this station manager's opinion, it is reckless and potentially fatal stupidity.
What?
Jeopardizing lives of innocent people is an act of hotshots, not heroes. Criminals must be stopped, but by our capable police force. Not hotshots, armed only with dumb luck.
Oh, dumb luck.
This has been a Channel 6 editorial. Opposing viewpoints are welcome.
You want an opposing viewpoint?
Send your request.
Well, here's your opposing viewpoint, you video dipshit.
Take it easy, Donald. He hardly ever acts like this.
What do you mean, take it easy? Look! He made idiots out of us.
Donald, I am sure no one who matters watches the 5 o'clock news.
Yeah, forget about it. He was just doing his job.
Sonny, I think we should go down there and give her a bottle. What do you think, hey? I mean, I think it's mandatory.
Well, he's got a right to his opinion. Besides, I think the holdup guy knows that I saw his face. Yeah, I know he knows that.
So what? Are you afraid?
Yes.
So when you need a hold that lasts and a last that holds,
all right. All right, we won't get involved. That's fine.
Great movies all this week on Channel 6. Monday, it's Billy Jack. Tuesday, High Noon. And Wednesday, it's Mr. Smith Goes...
Good evening, baby.
Hi, Poppy. How'd it go today? Did you find a new place for the station?
No, not yet.
Well, it shouldn't be too hard to rebuild the old one.
Well, I didn't exactly tell you the truth about my relocating, Candace. I didn't want you to worry.
Yeah, well, it worked. I wasn't worried at all.
But you're old enough now to know what's going on. Just remember that things always happen for the best. Okay?
Now I'm worried.
Well, I didn't say anything for you to be worried about yet.
Yeah, I know, but the last time that you said that things always happen for the best, you and Mom were getting a divorce. So what piece of terrific news do you have now?
Well, the truth of it is that... What channel is this, PBS?
PBS, I'm sure. No, it's a cassette.
When the West was wet. Who gave you this?
I went by the video arcade, over by the laundromat. And they were all playing these, this guy, well, anyway, he was playing Cosmic Attack while he was waiting for his shirts. And so we started to talk and stuff, and,
Stuff?
Well, Dad, come on, cut me some slack. I mean, he's a nice guy.
Nice guy? Nice guys don't give 16-year-old girls stag films.
Toriel, the esteemed station
manager,
Mr. Gordon Van Dusen, the same man...
I don't want you going to your video arcades. I don't even want you going to your laundromats. You're 16 years old, for Christ's sake. You don't know the first thing about life, about...
The event I'm speaking of is the attempted robbery of the Pit Stop Diner in somewhere in the vicinity approximately a week ago, give or take a day.
Oh, my God.
What? What?
Mr. Van Dusen said, and I quote, "Crime should be handled by the police, not by hot shots with dumb
Who's
luck.
That guy?
I don't think we're hot shots. I just think that we're non-victims. I know it's a job of the police to stop crime, but I think it's the right of every citizen to protect himself, be he male or female. Be he male. Redundancy is strange, but I think you have that right.
Sounds like a real brain.
Why is there crime? Well, I think the root cause is criminals. I mean, for crime to flourish, there must be A, criminals, and B, victims. Or maybe B, victims, and A, criminals, I don't know. But if there were no victims, there would be no criminals, unless, of course, criminals preyed upon other criminals ad infinitum, which I don't think would happen, but I digress. I'm speaking strongly for myself, not for Mr. Sonny Paluzzo, my compatriot, when I say that I vehemently disagree with the opinions of Mr.
Van Dusen. Mention my name.
Perhaps, Mr. Van Dusen would sing a different tune if he was forced to undress at gunpoint and was wearing no underwear like my poor friend Sonny. It's just my opinion, not Mr. Paluzzo's opinion.
Direct me assistance, Burrow.
I think I have the right...
A listing for Sonny Paluzzo, please, in Brooklyn. Opinion. Or Queens, I'm not sure.
I'm not really...
How are you spelling that, please?
P-A-L-U-S-O, Paluzzo.
U-S-O?
Yeah, I guess. I'm not sure.
I've got an S, Paluzzo.
That's it. Could I trouble you for the dress? You said my name on television.
Congratulations.
I'd like to close by saying I'm not a hero. I'm not a hotshot. I'm just a citizen who believes in life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness to the best of my ability. I'd like to say good night and have a pleasant tomorrow.